Clark was one of the cleverest guys I've ever met in my life. The manner in which he drove racing cars was just different than everybody else, so I had somebody very good to learn from. He was my hero and forever will be. He was certainly the best racing driver I ever raced against in my entire life.